हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज प्रत्यक्ष शर्मा। आई स्टडी इन क्लास 8 के ऑफ लॉर्ड महावीर जैन पब्लिक स्कूल एंड माय हाउस नेम इज प्रतिभा। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज रैशनल नंबर। बट बिफोर रैशनल नंबर वी विल टॉक अबाउट रियल नंबर। रियल नंबर कैन बी डिफाइंड एज द यूनियन ऑफ बोथ रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर। दे कैन बी बोथ पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव एंड आर डिनोटेड बाय सिंबल आर। लेट्स सी द फिगर विच शो द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रियल नंबर। The set of real number can be consist of different categories such as rational number, irrational number, integers, non-integers, whole numbers and natural numbers. Now let's talk about rational numbers. Rational numbers can be written in the form of P by Q, where Q is not equal to 0. It means denominator cannot be 0. The set of rational number consists of different categories such as integers, non-integers, percentage, decimal, negative number, whole number, zero, natural numbers and positive numbers. All the natural numbers, whole numbers and integer can be written in the form of P by Q by taking their denominator 1. Now I will explain it with some examples. Let's take a positive number 34. Its fraction is 34 by 1 and its classification is whole number, natural number, integer and rational number. Now we will take a negative number. Minus 7, fraction is minus 7 by 1. Its classification is integer and rational number. Sum of rational number can also expressed in the form of decimal numbers like 0.6. Its fraction is 6 by 10 and by dividing we get 3 by 5. Its classification, it is a rational number. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.